This is your Hingham update from Harbor Media. On March 24, 2020, the Massachusetts Department of Public Health, DPH, has informed the Hingham Health Department that a laboratory-confirmed case from Hingham has tested positive for COVID-19. This is the second case of COVID-19 in the town of Hingham. Preventative actions to stop the spread of COVID-19 can be found on the Hingham Town website, hingham-ma.gov/860/COVID-19-updates.